What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of Stellar Blade here. So we're continuing on right where we left off in the last one. We have defeated that boss. He was a pain in the ass. I had to beat his health basically three times. But I did it. And now my tactic worked. Instead of using the bullets the first time round, I used them after I'd... Oh yeah, I only used the blaster cell once, didn't I? Anyway, I'm going back to the elevator now. Yeah, that boss was a pain in the ass, but we got him. He's done now. Hopefully we won't face... Actually, yeah, we probably will face another one that's another pain in the ass, but I hate enemies that regenerate. I hate enemies that regenerate health. It really pisses me off.
Should take you straight to the cargo elevator.
I see it. It is operational, right?
According to the records, the last trip was 173 days ago. However, I cannot find out who exactly was on it.
What matters is whether it works or not. That's all I need to know.
Whoever it was, it's most likely the... I reckon it's the Alpha Natiba. Well, they became it. I'm assuming the next big boss fight will be the Alpha Natiba, since we fought that one, that other enemy twice now. Which, in when we were chasing down the last Alpha Natiba, we only faced it once.
Hacking of the operating system complete. Here we go. Now we just hang tight until we reach the central core. Of course,
oh, we're in it.
You wanna look around while we wait?
Locate the exit first. Hope nothing goes wrong.
And something was going to go wrong. Why would you say that?
This is the only path that's connected to the second one. What should we do? It won't open without the proper credentials.
Let's find a way to get this door open.
Inside, I'm sensing a Legion.
There's a guy down, there's a dead guy there.
It's the credentials! We should be able to go up now.
We have no choice but to go outside.
Thank you.
Hold on just a sec.
All right, going in now.
Nice. Got some more health now. Epic.
There's contamination here too. So this is what the contaminants were.
Hell. Okay, just don't.
Something terrible is blocking the way.
What the fuck? Oh, these fuckers are tough.
Another way.
I found a working passenger elevator just above. I'm having a hard time finding a path there.
Well, the only choice is.
I haven't seen these guys in a while. Actually, I did see them earlier, but I didn't fight them. Just before we had the boss fight, I saw them. No game, you fucking idiot. Literally, as I jumped, I saw this in the corner of my eye.
Oh, it's a dead end.
I'll examine the outer wall.
But it's really none of this stuff. Well, I don't say I don't need, I just don't have any room.
If I use this, I can make it to the other side.
Oh, that's scary.
Higher we are. We're still on, still in the Earth's atmosphere.
Come on!
Yeah, right here. But this game deceives you sometimes.
It's not one thing, it's another. Guess I'm not surprised.
You come from? Come on, get up, Eve, please hurry up. I'll piss off and die.
Welcome home, Master.
Who's that?
Welcome back to Orca Aerospace. I am your humble maid, Arisa. I am the guide for the VIP room. As a code red has been issued across the facility, all passenger transport has been suspended. Master, if you would please wait inside a lift until everything is safe.
Okay, cool, right. I'm gonna end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.